Standard 5th, Subject English, Know Your Body. Hello students. Today we are going to learn more about our body. Now have a look at this picture and tell me the different parts of our body. Head, hands, legs, eyes, ears, nose, fingers. Good. Now we are going to learn the functions of each part of our body. First and most important part of our body is head. The brain is protected by our skull. Do you know what is the function of brain? Brain gives instructions to different parts of our body. Correct. Do you know the brain keeps working even when you are sleeping? The brain stores the information acquired by us in proper files when we are sleeping. Now, next important part of our eyes. Everyone knows how eyes are important for us. We can see the things because of our eyes. Which part is situated below our eyes?
Nose.
Right. Tell me, what is the importance of the nose?
We can smell different things with the help of our nose.
Good. But do you know the interesting fact about our nose?
No, madam. What is it?
Our nose can remember 50,000 different smells or scents. Our body is made up of muscles and bones. Bones provide the framework for our body. Our body gets proper shape because of the bones. Do you know how many bones are there in our body?
100. 50.
No, wrong. I will tell you. The number of bones in babies and grown-ups are different. Babies have around 300 bones in their body. As small babies grow up, the bones fuse together. So grown-ups have fewer bones in their body.
Really, teacher? How many bones present in elder's body?
There are 206 bones in a grown-up person's body.
It is really interesting.
When we fall down or have an accident, our bones break. We have to go to doctor. He says there is a fracture. Fracture means a broken bone. Then doctor uses plaster cast. He uses this because broken bone grows again and repairs itself. Plast cast is used to help the broken bone to grow properly.